Serious, you weak.
Rearrange your face. It's time for number 34.
It's getting on my nerves.
Yeah, you're not doing
any damage with swing.
Haku.
I got now playing as Haku, whatever that is. Never heard of that guy. Wherever the black bar is, like when I'm playing the game, that's who I am, like what character. Where the black bar is with like the blue stuff on it, that's me. The black bar that's under the figure, that's who I am. See? Yeah, man. Huh?
This dude.
Oh.
The Gmail Mikhail this morning asked Grandpa Joe, well, Dad, the family I dreamed of and woke up and Sarah was on all fours and she was making her voice.
Pit.
Pit. Again.
Pit. Really cool. Double team.
Use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Who's coming out of the 36th spot? Here comes another superstar. Oh man.
There's no one I created. Jeff Hardy. Another game. Now I'm Bad News Barry.
I'm telling you that
Oh man, I gotta be Fandango for the last part. Man. I'm gonna win.
It's down to these two superstars. He's looking to create some separation here.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one?
You're right. That was wild indeed. The thing we're over here, when you look at the career of Fandango, you have to look at when and where he made his in-ring debut here at WWE.
I'm gonna win this.
WrestleMania 29. What's even more impressive is that Fandango defeated a future WWE Hall of Famer in Y2J.
Yeah, I won. I won. Oh, yeah.
Here's your winner, representing the Entourage,
Fandango. I didn't want to be him, but I won. Take that, fools. Well, that's the end of my video, y'all. Hope you enjoyed it. Like and subscribe. Oh, you know what to do. Bye.